The COVID-19 vaccine is on the way. That's the message now posted to the Walgreens website. The pharmacy chain says it is ready to deliver vaccinations in accordance with state-specific eligibility requirements. However, you won't be able to just walk into Walgreens and get vaccinated. There will be a process that you'll have to go through, meaning you'll have to set up an account online to be pre-screened.